the previous videos, we have discussed about binary number representations, binary number conversions, as well as some complement forms. Interested viewers can check these videos on our channel. We use calculator many a times opposed to using the page and paper technique for performing calculations. Calculator is an electronic device understanding binary numbers internally. So, how does it perform the complex calculations? This video discusses how these basic mathematical operations are performed in binary. The first mathematical operation presented is binary addition. There are some rules laid out to make this task simpler. These rules dictate the outputs when certain inputs are added. Let us understand them. There are four columns: augend, addend, sum, and carry. When both the augend and addend are 0, the sum and carry are 0. When either one of the augend or addend is 1, sum is 1 and carry is 0. When both the augend and addend are 1, sum is 0 and carry is 1. Having studied the rules, let us solve an example to actually understand how two numbers are added in binary. The numbers added will be 10 and 12. Their binary representations are 1010 and 1100 respectively. We know that adding 10 and 12 should produce 22. The binary numbers are laid out one below the other. The addition of bits begin with LSB processed first. The bits 0 and 0 are added to produce 0 as sum and 0 as carry. The bits in the next column give 1 as sum and 0 as carry. The next higher column also produces the same result. The MSB bits 1 and 1 generate 0 as sum and 1 as carry on addition. This addition gives the result as 10110. The decimal equivalent of 10110 is 22, which matches with the answer of decimal addition. The current example only had two binary numbers to be added. What if multiple binary numbers are to be added? Consider the numbers displayed. That's a huge lot of numbers. The method discussed above can be tedious to process these numbers. Worry not. There's a shortcut to calculate addition of numbers effectively. If number of ones in any column are odd, the sum is 1. And if ones are even, the sum is 0. Every pair of 1 produces a carry to be added to next higher bits. This shortcut will make it easier to calculate the solution to presented problem. Let us learn about the next mathematical operation, which is binary subtraction. The rules are as follows. There are four columns: minuend, subtrahend, difference, and borrow. When both minuend and subtrahend are same, the difference is 0 and borrow is 0. When minuend is 0 and subtrahend is 1, the difference is 1 and the borrow is 1. When minuend is 1 and subtrahend is 0, the difference is 1 and borrow is 0. The following example will help us put these rules into perspective. We will subtract 0110 from 1010. Again, the first bits to be processed will be LSB. Performing operations on LSB generates 0 as difference and 0 as borrow. Moving to next higher column, subtracting 1 from 1 gives difference and borrow as 0. Subtracting 1 from 0 generates 1 as difference and 1 as borrow. This borrow is reflected in MSB. In MSB, bit 1 in borrow is also considered. This operation produces 0 as difference and 0 as borrow. The final result obtained is 0100, whose binary equivalent is 4. If we look at the numbers we subtracted, they are 10 and 6, which gives 4 in decimal. This matches the answer generated using binary subtraction. For those who are not interested in the conventional way to subtract numbers, one can perform the subtractions using rules of addition. For this, the 2's complement representation that we studied in the previous video comes to our rescue. This method is called subtraction using 2's complement. It would be easier to understand this method with an example. Let us subtract 6 from 9 and 9 from 6 using this method. In first case, the minuend is 9 and subtrahend is 6. In 2's complement method, the negative number is replaced by its 2's complement form and added to the other number. The 2's complement of 6 is 1010. This binary number is added to 1001. The addition of these two numbers generate the answer as 0011 with carry of 1. When performing operations using this method, if carry generated is 1, the carry is discarded and remaining bits form the actual solution. In this case, the remaining bits are 0011, which corresponds to 3 in decimal, thereby giving us the solution. Let us solve the second case of subtracting 9 from 6. Here, the negative number is 9. Its 2's complement is 0111. Adding it with 0110 gives 1101 as answer with carry of 0. In this method, if the carry generated is 0, it denotes that the obtained solution is negative, and 2's complement of remaining bits gives the value of solution. 2's complement of 1101 is 0011, which equals 3 in decimal. The carry generated is 0, so the final solution is -3, which matches the answer of 6 minus 9 in decimal. There are two more basic mathematical operations to be studied in binary, the multiplication and division. They will, however, be tackled in next video. So, subscribe to the channel to stay updated on such new videos. Stay calm and keep learning. Peace out.